Rising waters are raising concerns along many local rivers.
12 News' Kent Wainscott is alongside the Menominee River in Wauwatosa, which is spilling over its banks.
Yeah, this is Curry Park. We're near Highway 100 and Capitol Drive. And as you zoom out, you can see the Menominee River has not only spilled over its banks, it's climbed up above this bridge that I'm standing on here. So far, it has spared local homes and roads, but we found several local communities today that are on alert for rising rivers. The Milwaukee River swallowed up this stretch of County Highway W in Saukville today, closing the road and leaving drivers with an ominous warning sign.
It'd have to rain like 2 days straight, and then it'll be up to my shop.
The water had stopped short of Paul Krauska's auto shop so far, but created a dangerous hazard that could deceive drivers.
The sides are culverts, and that's 4.5 feet, 5 feet deep, so if you go off the road, you're in 8 feet of water.
The Sheboygan River rose dramatically overnight, but Sheboygan city leaders say high riverbanks and a relatively new storm sewer system have them confident they can avoid serious problems.
All those storm sewer systems were upgraded, and since then, the flooding issues have really been resolved.
Farther south in Cedarburg, residents are keeping a very close eye on the river as it races past homes and businesses. And in Thiensville, the swollen Milwaukee River has shut down access to this local park, not far from the street, the line where one longtime city worker told us was the farthest he'd ever seen floodwaters spread here. And again, you can see local flood protection plans being put to the test. The only harm here is flooding in the park, but floodwaters from the rivers aren't the only problem. Around the area today, homeowners awoke to find storm water in their basements. Coming up at 6, we'll take a look at what they're doing to bail out and to protect their homes. For now, reporting live along the Menominee River, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.